Okay, that was the final whistle. It's time to depart Silverton and move on down the line back to Durango. Been a nice little visit up here. Pretty mountains. Highway where the cars come in from Durango. It's part of the Million Dollar Highway, they call it. US 550. Right. water stop of the day, headed back down. Use a little bit less water going downhill than uphill, I reckon. At least that's what they say. We're looking back where we came. Thirsty. power station. Feet, so we're about 2,000 feet down since we left Silverton. We dropped in altitude. Down and narrow in here. Wish I could reach out and grab a gold nugget. Thank you. I guess we're back in Rockwood. Close to civilization again.
it. Just like carrying a bag of toys.
So this ends the journey. Only about 50 miles, but it takes about 3.5 hours each way through the mountains. And it was a fun day. Can't wait to come back again. So appreciate y'all watching my clip here. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, Colorado Vagabond, and put a like on it here if you like it. And we'll see you here soon with another great adventure.